Japan has reportedly redeployed a Patriot missile defense system in the heart of Tokyo. Japan's Kyodo News says the move is to strengthen security following North Korea's claimed firing of a submarine-launched ballistic missile. The Patriot is capable of intercepting short and medium-range ballistic missiles. If confirmed, it would be the first time in just over a year that Tokyo has deployed the battery.